Where is Sri Lanka? What is the importance of Sri Lanka? Why travelers love Sri Lanka that much? We will discuss today. Hey folks, how is it going? Today I'm gonna discuss about what is Sri Lanka and where is Sri Lanka. You know what? In 2009, top Google search word, where is Sri Lanka? So I'm gonna discuss about where is Sri Lanka, what Sri Lanka, what you can do in Sri Lanka, why tourists that much love this place. So Sri Lanka basically here in near to Indian Ocean is an island. So what it mean? Island means you have a whole island wide coastal area. So this is an island, so you can enjoy wherever you go. You have the coast area and you can enjoy the beach atmosphere and everything. So Sri Lanka is near to India, though Sri Lanka is near to Indian Ocean and India, but it's not exactly India because there is a lot of variation to the Sri Lankan weather. Like one place you can enjoy the hot and the other place you can enjoy the cold, and one place you can find the wildlife. So the idea is simple: the country is very small, but you can have everything and all the variation in one place within like 200-300 kilometers, fine, even the winter and even the summer, everything is one place. So the hill country is always as usual cold, and if you're going to the coastal area, a little bit hot, like around 30. Sunbathing is very important thing here in Sri Lanka. So basically winter started off at October somewhere, and then this will be summer starting somewhere in March. If you're talking about the food here, Sri Lankan food a little bit spicy, but they have the variation, a lot of variations, like not 1, 2, 3, no, it's like every variations, like Chinese cuisines and the Europeans, it's Thai, Sri Lankan, Indian, Asian, whatever the cuisines you got find here in Sri Lanka, and the food is amazing. So if you have go to reviews and other videos, you can find the food is amazing, and you got street food and even much more. The transport, you got public transport, and at the same time you can find Uber and other applications to find a taxi. At the same time you can get a coach, and if you're going to the travel agents, you can find the luxury buses and cars and three-wheelers, tuk-tuk, and then like bikes, and everything is there here in Sri Lanka. So the transport travel will not be an issue for you, and the affordable, of course. So if you have the driving license, you can get the your own vehicle being rented, and this will be a good idea. But at the same time you have taken care of the driving here in Sri Lanka, so they are driving in the right, and then there are some road the things you have to, or road rules you have to think about, and then like, it's easy places and easy to drive here in Sri Lanka, but at the same time you have to be extra careful while driving. And if you're talking about the history of the Sri Lanka, it's been back to 500 to 200 BC, so you can find the heritage, most heritage places like Temple of Tut. At the same time we have the world bond number 8, Siguria. If you have been visiting Sri Lanka, you never forget to visit Siguria and Temple of Tut and the fossil areas, of course. And at the same time you can visit the Hotan Plain, is the world's end. You can find the beautiful views there if you are lucky, because last time I've been island there is no world's end because it is covered with the snow. Snow? It's not snow, it's mist. So it is very easy to get a visa for to Sri Lanka. If it's Europe, entry visa, so Australian entry, you Canada and London, you can come and visit these places. And while you are coming, entry visa, so this is very easy to take and grab and the visa and stick it and just come over here and enjoy the atmosphere and enjoy your holiday. And the cost of living is very low, so this will be an wonderful thing to for your bucket, of course. If I'm gonna discuss about Sri Lanka, there are a lot of things to discuss, so at this 5 minutes or 10 minutes will not be enough for me, so it will take one day more, 1 week, 1 year. So I don't want to disturb you like this. If you have more interesting things to discuss here in Sri Lanka, about Sri Lanka, you can down the comment, and while I see these comments, and whenever we have a lot of comments in the same category, I'm gonna do a video for you. So I'm in here in Sri Lanka. If you want anything, you can it's the same time, comment it and you come to my Facebook, so we can discuss a lot about it. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you very much.